Hey everybody, again we're at ERRF 2019 here in Bel Air, Maryland, and I'm here with Tim from TH3D. How you doing, Tim?
I'm tired, Jim.
We had a late night. You went to Printed Solid for an event at Printed Solid. How was it?
It was fun. Got to hang out with everybody. Got to see Dave's new extrusion line, which was, well, it wasn't running, but he had beer in it.
I love it. So we're checking out the table. You got the Ender 3 here, and the Ender 3 is completely tricked out, pretty much just like mine is, because I have all the same equipment that you gave me.
For the most part, yeah.
So what do you think? How's Murph been?
It's been great. Honestly, like, we come out here, obviously, to, you know, we do sell some stuff here, but we come out here to meet everybody, customers, other people in the community, and just hang out and have a good time. So, and it's been a good time. Got to meet a ton of people here. Everybody's been very friendly.
Yeah, it's been awesome. So this is day two. This is Sunday, and it's a little more chill today. Yesterday, it was jam-packed in here. It was great. Anything new we got cooking over here?
Nothing really new. We got our control board in here. I've been playing around with just doing faster speed prints on here. Nothing too new right now. Nothing really in the pipeline immediately, but stay tuned for new stuff coming next year.
Nice. Well, I'm glad you guys are here. Thank you so much for being a sponsor on my channel, full disclosure, right? But I appreciate it.
Thanks for coming by.
Nice to see you, Tim.